everyone, and welcome back to another Code 3 episode. Finally playing with the Wehrmacht. Unfortunately, this faction didn't change since last game. Barely minimum differences. It is kinda stands in the shadow of Africa Corps. Doesn't mean it's bad. Definitely has universal gameplay. But yeah, enjoy. One thing I like is the giant concrete bunker.
We have completed the bunker.
The enemy have taken our territory.
Engines proceeding to new coordinates.
Pioneers, awaiting orders.
We'll get those holes patched up.
More.
Suffering losses!
Unstoppable!
Hold back to HQ!
What bloody machine that needs to sod off!
We are losing control of a sector.
Indirect fire!
This guy is going a bit aggressive.
One of our capture points is under attack.
But yeah, my bunker will annoy him quite a lot.
Pioneers standing by.
Stop wiggling. Let me catch you. Look at him. Playing games. You annoying little Brit, come here.
Confirmed. Unit lost.
Give us a this bitch is heavy! Get off your asses!
Okay, let's smoke here, so I can decap. And he's in the building again. I'll destroy you! Okay, let's back off the mortar and cap with the engineer. Gonna build a second bunker somewhere. There you go, the second bunker. Prevent them from flanking. Let's retreat these. I don't want to lose them.
We can't stay here.
One of our units has been destroyed.
Yeah, I have Panzer IV.
Engage the fire! The stale fire! The crew is murdering! What's all the need?
It's like he didn't go for anti-tank rifles. Really big mistake. I'm popping the second Panzer. I got my engine. Okay, I'm good. Cannon first, then infantry. Who's going for the cannon? Another bunker. He needs to be creative as bleeding manpower, a lot of manpower. A repair bunker here. Oh, I see a truck. Let's see if I can catch it. Come here, come here. Yep. Absolutely blitzkriegt. One of them rage quit. Just gonna push to their HQ. Let's do this. Can I get it in time? Wow. So easy with the Wehrmacht. First out of 8 players. I have 53k damage. Usually there's not enough time to spawn Panther. Like, it needs to go head to head. That guy relied on infantry too much. That was sick. If you're enjoying my content, please consider to support me on Patreon or become a channel member. I'll see you in the next one.